Hello and welcome to your daily Cosmo and card of the day for Saturday, November the 29th. I hope you're all well and surviving the week and the ups and downs and the flow and ebb of the tides. Today we have the moon very much in Pisces, and for all Pisces out there, you'll tend to gel with the energies and how it presents itself. But Pisces is the 12th house, so you'll all kind of feel today like you need to rest. Sleepy lions over the weekend, feeling tired, wanting to chill in your PJs, perhaps watching the TV, glass of wine or your hot chocolate and your biscuit. So you'll kind of feel a little bit sleepy today and not really have a lot of the va-va-voom and the go with inside you. The moon today in Pisces is going to come over the planet Chiron and also making a square to Venus and the Sun. And remember what I say, squares don't play fair. On the strictly the dance floor of life, the squares kind of kick our ankles, so we've got to jump over obstacles, see them coming, or find ways round them. So there's a kind of what I call, when I talk about astrology, I talk about the dance floor of life, or the strictly dance floor. There'll be a battle on the dance floor today with who you dance with, so be mindful of that. You know, the Cosmo is holding a little bit of a busy sky, and Pisces likes to drift along and likes to escape. So you may get lost in your own deep thoughts, in a lot of dream energy, contemplating what to do next, looking at your imagination side of Pisces. Pisces is the mystical side, the spiritual side, meditation, spiritual, yoga, listening to music, romantic getaways. It's very much the chill aspect of the Cosmo. So you may feel a little bit wanting to be creative today, but you also may feel quite sleepy and again wanting to relax or deep in thought or overthinking things with your mind. You may feel a little bit undervalued today with people around you, or feel a little bit lost and confused looking at those wounds again with Chiron about the past, what we think of the past, and try to figure it all out in our heads where it went wrong. We can't change the past, but we can change tomorrow, make it a better one. And sometimes don't think too much on the past, as I'm a Pisces and we can contemplate and think about the past. Sometimes it's preparing for a better and brighter tomorrow. On a positive note, you know, Sagittarius is about transformation, and we transform today with people in authority, the boss, a judge, around our goals, our career, or your goals in your general life. You know, and there's some obstacles to overcome, as I said before, but it's how you get around them. Sagittarius is all about transformation, opening up your mind for what you want to do around the education, travel, media, marketing. So your mind will feel like it wants to open up, but at the same time you'll be overthinking things or just using a lot of imagination. We'll gear up on Monday with the moon in Aries, or Sunday night, but at the moment I kind of think a lot of thinking, a lot of imagination, a lot of creative thoughts, even dreaming about relationships and the people within those relationships, but not the action. The card of the day actually is the Lovers. Now, for those that you know the tarot, the Lovers is the Gemini link. It's two minds. It's all about choices. So the Lovers can mean choices in people you talk to, choices in your creative activity, choices as which direction to go in, choices in relationships and friendships. It can mean there's a touch of mystical romance in the air this weekend, which Pisces loves to love. It loves romance. They love to be hugged. They love affection. They are the dreamers of the zodiac. So you might be dreaming about love, but also looking at your choices. Which way, which one, which section is better? The Lovers card isn't just about romance, so remember that today. It's the card of choices. It holds Gemini. And Gemini is your talk and thought. It's being in two minds. It's mulling things over. And it's next weekend we hit the Gemini full moon, and there'll be some choices and decisions to be made then. So have a wonderful Saturday. Enjoy the card of the Lovers and your choices in your Christmas shopping, in your travel, in your friendships, in your love. But I think today is a day of very much some deep thinking, healing wounds, trying to make decisions which way and how to get over obstacles in your life. If you get to deal with a parent, a boss, or a judge in some way, figure it out because it has a positive spin on it. So goodbye from the Cosmo, enjoy your day and have a fantastic weekend. Until tomorrow, I hope, where there will be another Daily Scope. Bye-bye.